children, we shall begin with an oral lesson in history. Everyone ready? Chubby Cheney. Who was Nathan Hale?
Nathan Hale was an American patriot.
That's right. In what manner did he give his life for his country?
He was hung.
No, he was hanged.
Oh, hanged.
Farina. What were his last words before they hanged him? Where is Washington? Lincoln's mother's name?
Mrs. Lincoln.
Are you children trying to be funny? Buddy O'Donnell. On Paul Revere's night ride, what did he say as he stopped his horse in front of a colonial home?
He said, whoa!
Somebody's in for a real trouncing. Bobby Mallon. What was Nero doing while Rome burned?
Well, I don't know, but I think he should have been hauling water to the fire.
Jackie Cooper. Who was the hunchback of Notre Dame?
Lon Chaney.
What is this? Mary Ann Jackson. Words did Washington utter as he crossed the Delaware? I'm going to punish the next child severely that gives me a foolish answer. Farina. What was Abraham Lincoln's Gettysburg Address?
1644